positions. Here's Martin Odegaard in the centre of the pitch. Get the ball up to the right-hand side to Isak. Tries a shot. It's blocked by the keeper. And there is a goal. 4-0 Madrid. Real Sociedad, rather. It's Martin Odegaard, a Real Madrid player, who gets it. It was Isak with the shot, blocked by Areola. And Martin Odegaard has finished it off. He hasn't celebrated because he is a Real Madrid player. Hence the mistake, but Real Sociedad have gone ahead. On 22 minutes in the Santiago Bernabeu, this was a shot from Alexander Isak. And then the shot again from Odegaard went through the legs of Areola. And from nowhere, Real Sociedad have taken a shock lead in the Santiago Bernabeu, and their fans go crazy in the top right-hand corner from me of this stadium. And the Santiago Bernabeu. We'll play it out over to the right hand side, where it drops dangerously in the Real Madrid half. Real Sociedad have it. Martin Odegaard on the ball. It's a good ball through to Isak. And there's number two for Real Sociedad. Alexander Isak has put the second goal in. Is that going to be allowed? The referee is signalling, but it is. And they go and celebrate in the corner of the Santiago Bernabeu. In front of their fans, who are high up in the top corner, and Real Sociedad are 2 goals ahead here, and the shot now, really, is on the cards. A brilliant ball through here from Martin Odegaard. Isak in an onside position. No. It's not being allowed. The referee has said no. Heard from the VAR. He was actually in an offside position. The warning has been, he's been very calm and has stopped everything thrown at him so far. He gets the ball up the field and Real Sociedad have it on the left-hand side into the area. The ball's chipped in and there is Isak again. And that one will count, surely. 2-0 to Real Sociedad. Alexander Isak gets his goal at the second attempt in this second half. Real Sociedad fans now have celebrated three goals, the second one here to count. And Real Sociedad have doubled their lead through Alexander Isak. They're 2-0 ahead here. And that was good play on the left-hand side by Berenice, who's 18 years of age. He gets the ball across and Isak arched his body, perfectly timed his shot into the corner. And that's 2-0 to Real Sociedad. Barinecchia is just 18 with the cross. Isak, 20 with the goal. Real Sociedad are 2-0 up here as well. As is Barinecchia, who is just 18, just turned 18. Who got the cross in from the left. Real Sociedad again on the attack here. Ball comes to Isak again. And he scored. 3-0 to Real Sociedad. Isak has smashed that one into the top right-hand corner. And this is not just a turn-up for the books now. This is a drubbing for Real Madrid. For the third time in 10 minutes, Real Sociedad have the goal in the back of the net. The ball in the back of the net. Third time for Isak. Only two have counted, but it's 3-0. Again. This goal beautifully smashed that one into the top of the net, and Real Sociedad have a 3-goal lead now, and you've got to imagine that they are going through to the semi-finals at this moment in time at home this season. They're trying to get back into this now with Benzema. The ball drops to Brahim out to Marcelo shot, the goal. And there's one back for Real Madrid. Marcelo with the shot, squeezing under the body of Ramiro. And we have a game on our hands now. 3-1. Marcelo has got one back for Madrid quickly. And that is what they needed. Brahim here got the ball out into space for Marcelo, whose left-footed shot squeezed in at the near post. Ramiro makes his first real mistake of the game. He's stopped everything so far.